Often the symbols have both a name and a value attached to it. So if we scroll into this one, for example, this is R1200. If we click on information, then we can see the name is R1 and the value is 200. The name is there just to identify the components, and the value shows what kind of value this component should have. The values are there just to help you simplify things when you solder the circuit, and it does not affect the circuit performance.